Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding your location on Snapchat. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start, tap on your profile icon or bitmoji in the top left corner. Then tap on the settings cog from the top right corner. In settings, scroll down to the Who Can heading and tap on See My Location. Here you have a few different options. If you tap on My Friends Accept, you can choose individual people who do not want to have access to your location. The friends with the X before their name will not have access to your location, but all your other friends will. Alternatively, you can choose the option Only These Friends. The friends you choose here will be the only people who are able to see your location. You also have a toggle at the bottom where you can allow or disallow friends to request your location. You will receive location requests in the chat area of Snapchat. If you don't want anyone to be able to view your location, then you need to turn on ghost mode. You have the option to turn ghost mode on for 3 hours, 24 hours, or until turned off. Ghost mode will stop all Snapchat users from seeing your location. If you want to turn off Snap Maps altogether and not let the Snapchat app see your location at all, then you will need to go into your phone's location settings. I'm on iPhone, but on Android it's pretty similar. Just find your location permission settings. Open the settings app. Scroll down and tap on privacy. Then tap on location services. On the location services page, scroll down to Snapchat and open it. Now tap on Never. Your location on Snapchat is now completely switched off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.